Hey, what's up guys, it's Mr. Sensitivity coming to you with another video. This time I'm trying out, something new. So let me do it this way and we'll see how it goes. Anyhow, as you guys seen, I went to Walmart and the other day I went to Target. And these are the things that I did buy and brought them home. So first off, this one in particular, something that Miss Toy Collector has requested for me to get, and I was fortunate enough to find it today. So here it is. Yep, so this one is going to Miss Toy Collector. It'll be heading down your way pretty soon. A couple more pieces that I'll need to put together, and I'll be sending this one off to you, Miss Toy Collector. Now for the rest of the goodies that I was able to find. First off, we have the Cars of the Decades, the El Camino, pretty cool. I only like it because it's heavy. Other than that, I'm not really digging the old school tempos on there. And next we have the Flash Cider 56, another heavy diecast. I like that the hood opens up, and pretty cool back there. And next we have the Wheelies, 41 Wheelies. This one is in green, and has a El Segundo shaker on the side there. Fairly cool. And next, as you guys can see, I got double of the Hot Bird. Also like it because the hood opens up. Possibly see the engine. Yep, so I got two and one. Can possibly go to one of the Super Friends. I know the best candidate for this one. So yeah, got an extra one. Next, finally found the holiday cars, and I got the Ford Focus RS. I like that it's in blue, I like the tempos there, but I'm not really digging the wheels on it, so I might ask one of the Super Friends to do another wheel swap on that. If not, I'll just watch a couple more of Race Group's video and maybe learn how to drill that thing out and do a wheel swap. We'll see. Anyhow, next we have the Lamborghini Gallardo in green. Another one that's kind of plain, so you know what's going to happen to the plain cars, right? Mr. Sensitivity, the master, will be messing around with it. Maybe try some designs on it, different colors. We'll see. And this one, finally found this one. I've been looking for it, the Datsun 240Z. Kind of disappointed that it did not have the detail on the headlights, nor does it have any on the taillights. So yeah, I'll be fixing that. Now over to the regular Hot Wheels mainlines. Something that I have not yet seen. It is the new case. New Hot Wheels are out. Check it out. Lincoln Continental. I almost thought that this was a super, but there's no treasure hunt tempos on there, so it's definitely not a super, but I like the color combination on this, black and white, and check out the rims. It's very cool. Very nice. So yeah, really digging this one. So anytime I will see these bad boys, I'll be picking them up. Yeah, we got two of the police cars, 64 Lincoln Continental. This one, you guys have already seen it, the El Camino. And we have the Fish and Chip. And we have the Camaro convertible. And we have the Mustang Laguna. And we have the Pontiac Firebird. So yeah, that is all that I've gotten last couple of days. Not the usual mega haul, but I'm happy with it. Cause yeah, gotta save the money, but still gotta feed the need for collecting. So gotta buy a couple of things here and there. Nothing over. But yeah. If you guys haven't checked out the new channel, Quid Pro Quo 916, please go ahead and do so. You'll see a lot more haul videos there, and also a couple of our super friends have been posting up their videos on there. Also, some of my unboxing, if not all my unboxing, will be seen on that channel. So I invite you guys to check out the channel. The channel link is on my channel page. Please click on that link and subscribe if you guys find that that channel will be awesome or is awesome. Anyhow, that's all for now. This is Mr. Sensitivity signing off. Saying take care and God bless. Thanks for watching.